not a period of complete barbarism or subjection or misery. It's a period that is distinct in its civilization and has, like other periods of civilization, bland as well as opposite.
Basically, we try to avoid using the term barbarism because, A, we don't want to